Tonight here on the Night Team, Louisville Metro Police are investigating a homicide in the Taylor Berry neighborhood. That's of South Louisville. An LMPD spokesperson says officers were called to a home on Lincoln Avenue off Taylor Boulevard at about 3:30 this afternoon. When they got there to the scene, they found a person who was dead toward the back of the building. Right now, we don't know how that person died. The LMPD Homicide Unit is handling this investigation.